Yeah, I know. Gordon Lightfoot, man, I know. Rather than spin tales about what he means to me, I want to play something for you. I got lucky one day and just happened to be in the band for the radio station when, hey, Gordon Lightfoot's going to sit in with you. I had about 10 seconds notice. All right, here he comes. All right, get ready. Here he comes. There's Gordon Lightfoot. So I want to play you what it is. Now, unfortunately, I took a cassette over to try and capture the show. I'll tell you when it was. It was December 18th, 1991. And it was at Beaufanger's restaurant at the corner of Young and Bloor, or Young and St. Clair in Toronto. And I was working for CFRB, and the radio station had a band between the Mix 99.9 and the other station. And so we would play parties and whatnot. So we were playing this event, Christmas Party, 1991. Partland Brothers got up and did a few tunes. Good Brothers got up and did a few tunes, and then we had a special guest. Well, it was Gordon Lightfoot. They didn't record everything, but I'll play you the first thing of what they did record.
And ladies and gentlemen, this is great. We did this 2 years ago with Gordon, and this has got to be one of the most special Christmas parties in Toronto when you have Gordon Lightfoot coming down and singing songs for you. Come on, let's hear about it. And one other thing, ladies and gentlemen, if in the next day or so you should all get the flu, don't ever say that Gord didn't give you something for Christmas.
It was the chip dip.
Oh, the chip dip.
It was chip dip.
Sorry, it was the chip dip flu.
Watch that stuff.
All right, here we go.
It only lasts for 24 hours.
Gord was not feeling good.
Everybody, please sing along with us.
Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer had a very shiny nose, and if you ever saw it, you would even say it glows. All of the other reindeer used to laugh and call him name. Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer joined in the reindeer game. Then one foggy Christmas Eve, Santa came to say, Rudolph, with your nose so bright, won't you guide my sleigh tonight? And then how the reindeer loved him as they shouted out with glee. Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer, you go down in history. I'll play it, Travis. Yee-haw! Well, then one foggy Christmas Eve, Santa came to say, oh, Rudolph, with your nose so bright, won't you guide my sleigh tonight? Yeah, then how the reindeer loved him as they shouted out with glee. Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer, you go down to him. All right, everybody, sing it again. Oh, Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer. I hear you, I hear you. He used to laugh and call his name, Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer, joining any reindeer game. Well, then one foggy Christmas Eve, Santa came to say, Rudolph, with your nose so bright, won't you guide my sleigh tonight? Oh! Well, the reindeer loved him as he shouted out with glee. Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer, you go down to his story. Oh, Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer, you go down in his story. Yee-haw! Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year, everyone.
So that was just at a little restaurant, nice, classy little restaurant, very coffee house kind of thing. It was very intimate. And I was on bass, And that ding, 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 that was Gord on his Martin with the capo on. That sounded almost like a ukulele. And then, so what we did was we, the band, took a break, and then Gord played a couple of tunes for us. And this is where it gets good, okay? So I'm going to play, this is what he played all by himself.
If I'm not if I'm, she leans with the wind, she cries turpentine.
Less guitar.
Sometimes she nettles me, but I don't mind. Only now and then, when her branches bend beneath the snow. She's nothing but nice, reaching for the sky. She don't like snow or ice. To leave things as they stand is my advice. She's been good to me. I intend to go there when I can. She's my naughty pine, such a pretty scene. She tries to be kind. She gives birds a home and shelters them in her coat of green. She's as green as ever green can be. She's a real delight, a little breeze as cold to ruffle up her skin, where the air is clear as it can be, hidden deep within. I will be her slave eternally. She's my mother pine, sunlight in her hair by the serpentine. Though she is independent, I don't mind standing over there, just beyond that maple on the right. She's nothing but wise, she holds her anger in, trees are her disguise. Thorns are digging root before my eyes, find them if you can. Among her boughs she keeps them out of sight. She's my naughty pine. The wind, she cries turpentine. Sometimes she nettles me, but I don't mind. Only now and then, when her branches bend beneath the snow.
Knotty Pine, Gordon Lightfoot, December 18th, 1991, in Beaufanger's Restaurant, all thanks to the Standard Radio Broadcasting, well, Standard Broadcasting Christmas Party, thanks to Gary Slaight. Yeah, got on the phone and said, hey, Gord, come on over, we're having a party. And Gord says, oh, yeah, okay. And then, oh, well, he played another one. I'll play it for you.
Should I knock off another quickie while you're on your way? It's a fast one? Okay.
pretty faces everywhere. A few hard cases stop and stare, and the charm that is not right. Pretty faces late at night. What's the story, morning glory? Will it ever end? I've been all the way to Biscayne Bay and all the way back again, all the way back again. I remember our old rendezvous. The key was kept inside her shoe. Oh, moments will remain frozen in time. Morning glories on my mind. And morning glory, what's the story? Will it ever end? I've been all the way to Biscayne Bay, all the way back again, all the way back again. It seemed like only yesterday she married me and she carried me away. I found out what life was all about. Morning glory threw me out. Hey, morning glory, what's the story? Will it ever end? I've been all the way to Biscayne Bay, all the way back again, all the way back again. Alimony, alimony, what you been in me? I've been all the way for a dip in the shining sea, dip in the shining sea. Pretty faces everywhere, a few hard cases stop and stare. Even when I know it ain't my day, a lot of good faces anyway. Morning glory, what's the story? Will it ever end? I've been all the way to Biscayne Bay, all the way back again, all the way back again. Alimony, alimony, put a dent in me. I've been all the way to Biscayne Bay for a dip in the shining sea, dip in the shining sea. What's the story, morning glory? Will it ever end? I've been all the way to Biscayne Bay, and all the way back again, all the way back again.
Thank you.
All right, now.
Gordon Lightfoot. Just playing a party. And if I suggest, if you want, if you're interested, play it back and listen to. It's recorded so well. Dave Simon, I think, was on the board, so he'd be listed as engineer. It just sounds, you can hear every breath that he's taking. So much, I mean, his guitar with his capo and everything's coming through nice and clear, but just the microphone and his breath and his just breathing and all that, because those aren't easy songs, really. But anyway, I just wanted to share those with you. So I think now we'll close with a few words from the benefactor of the day, Mr. Gary Slaight, for just a couple of remarks. You don't often hear from him, but here he is.
Thank you very much, the Good Brothers, the Partland Brothers, and Gordon Lightfoot. Thanks for joining us. And we've got a few gifts to give away. We're going to do a few draws in a few minutes, and then we have the ever famous, what do we call you?
What's Contra
the Contra Band. Oh, I get it. They'll be up in about 20 minutes. So refill, and we'll see you in a few minutes.
Yes, we were called the Contra Band. So, and if you're in radio, you know that Contra is you do for me, I do for you, you know, one of those little deals. Radio insiders went, oh, I get it. Anyway, so that was my little bit of a tip of the hat to the great Gordon Lightfoot. I hope you enjoyed that. And until next time, we'll be a little brighter, a little cheerier, and a little more musical. And the virtual honky-tonk next time. Until then, look after yourself, look after each other, and bye for now.